Welcome to the Perception Point Advanced Browser Security Demo. Today, we will show you how by using our lightweight extension, you can protect your enterprise browsers against external and insider threats and regain control over your users' least governed workspace. The browser is the most used app in organizations and a prime target for cyber attacks. Threat actors exploit the browser's native accessibility to go after end users directly and deliver highly evasive attacks such as phishing, malware, and zero days. Some attackers use sophisticated evasion methods that easily circumvent traditional detection measures like SaaS and secure web gateway solutions. The browser is often a key source for data loss. The ability for easy information access and sharing turns the browser into a vector of unauthorized data exfiltration by both inattentive employees and malicious insiders. For IT and security teams, the browser often represents a significant governance challenge as well. What happens at the browser level is a blind spot in both endpoint and network security frameworks, leaving IT unable to enforce policies or effectively detect anomalies in user application interactions. First, let's dive into the safe browsing use case. Watch how Perception Point dynamically detects and prevents zero-hour phishing attacks and other advanced web threats in real time. Here, we see a real-life example of a phishing attack impersonating Adobe's online document viewer. The browser we used for the demonstration is protected by a state-of-the-art SaaS solution. But we can see that against a brand new phishing website, it's not really effective. We get to the spoofed Microsoft login form the threat actors wanted us to reach. They were nice enough to add a Google sign-in option, just in case. Now let's access the same URL using a browser protected by Perception Point. Using dynamic URL analysis and real-time image recognition models, the extension detects the login page impersonation attempt and prevents the user from entering their credentials. A unique feature of advanced browser security is that every single attack the extension prevents is registered on the X-ray threat viewer, where admins can view detailed forensics and evidence and investigate the attack. Now, we have another example of a phishing attack. This time, the URL originated in an email message. The animation looks a lot like Microsoft, and we encounter a CAPTCHA challenge. Threat actors often evade security systems by adding a task for human users to mask the actual malicious payload from automated detection tools. Here we have a press and hold variant. A spoofed SharePoint login form only appears when you click the button and hold it for a few seconds. Perception Point's extension sees the actual attack from the target's point of view, rendering such evasive phishing maneuvers ineffective. And here's the actual scan in our system. Malicious file downloads are another prominent risk associated with the enterprise web browser. Here, we have an unsuspecting marketing manager who accesses a drive folder shared with an external designer. Unbeknownst to the user, the freelancer they work with has fallen victim to a breach, and her account is being used to spread malware to her customers. We can see that due to a size limit, Google cannot scan this large zip archive file and lets the user download it as is. Luckily for them, advanced browser security analyzes every file download dynamically and in real time to prevent malware. Perception Point's proprietary anti-evasion engine, the Recursive Unpacker, extracts and scans every embedded file and link down to their last component. In our case, it was a deeply nested Trojan. On X-ray, we see the full analysis of the file, including evidence gathered by Perception Point's patented sandbox, the HAP, additional forensic evidence, and MITRE attack matrix. Perception Point's extension equips IT and security teams with the means to enforce safe access to corporate SaaS applications on both managed and unmanaged browsers. It adds a unique set of advanced data loss prevention policies and controls to any standard browser, preventing sensitive data leaks, malicious insiders, and third-party risks. Advanced browser security protects corporate accounts by monitoring user login events, alerting the user and the admin whenever it detects a reuse of a known password on another app or website. Generative AI platforms like ChatGPT have become a necessary tool of user productivity. Perception Point's extension can monitor users' input on Gen AI chatbots in real time to detect sensitive data, PIIs, social security numbers, credit cards, and so on. The user gets alerted via an in-browser pop-up message, prompting them to refrain from inputting sensitive information on such platforms. Admins can configure a warning message to remind users to proceed with extra caution when dealing with Gen AI tools. The extension offers admins the ability to control which applications users can upload files to on the protected browser. In this case, they've decided to block the option to extract sensitive information via the web version of WhatsApp. The extension offers a wide variety of browser-level DLP controls and customizations to limit risky user behaviors across sensitive sites and apps. In this example, an angry sales representative, frustrated with their current employer, decides to take matters into their own hands. Determined to impress their soon-to-be new workplace, they access the Salesforce platform to extract a list of hot leads that will give them a competitive edge at their new job. Luckily for the current employer, the IT administrator has set the full range of DLP controls available through the Perception Point extension. It prevents copy and paste actions from anywhere on the Salesforce domain. When the persistent employee tries to print out the list, all they get is a blank page. If they try to download the data directly from Salesforce, they won't be able to either. If they decide to go the extra mile and take a photo of the list on their mobile phone, they'll need to work extra hard to remove their name embedded in a watermark across the Salesforce webpage. Sometimes sensitive data can find its way out of the organization in unconventional ways. In this example, we have a confidential NDA agreement waiting for a signature, hosted on the popular app DocuSign. Advanced browser security can blur out sensitive information when the user is not actively viewing the document page. It can also help with curious onlookers standing behind your shoulder, or even when you accidentally share the wrong screen on a Zoom call. In addition to safe browsing and safe access controls, the Perception Point extension unlocks a set of browser-level controls and effective monitoring capabilities across the organization's browsers from one intuitive cloud console. This allows for web content filtering, remediation of risky browsing events, and clear visibility into unsanctioned apps and browser extensions. The extension allows you to restrict certain website categories you don't want your users to interact with. You can easily block off gambling sites that may hinder productivity or make your users develop unhealthy habits. You can also limit the access to shady or dubious websites from your corporate devices. Admins can disable risky or unwanted browser extensions using the Advanced Browser Security Console. End users won't be able to use a disabled extension on a protected browser. The Advanced Browser Security extension scans and offers a detailed inventory of all browser extensions installed on user browsers. From a single dashboard, security admins can view and assess extensions across users' devices. Admins can learn details, such as the number of installations per extension, categorize them by type, browser, and required permissions, all while viewing the SpinAI risk score. Perception Point customers can access a full risk evaluation report by SpinAI. Using advanced machine learning, SpinAI analyzes attributes like permissions, vulnerabilities, and compliance risks to generate a comprehensive risk score for every browser extension installed in your organization. From the management console, admins can easily configure new web policies per different user groups within the organization. They can define the detection modes for files and malicious web pages and choose whether or not to monitor certain user activities, like password reuse. From policies, they can manage and add new domain-based rules like access restriction, DLP feature configuration, download/upload restrictions, and more. It can be done in a more global way and per category. For example, generative AI platforms. Admins can also define conditional access to different corporate apps like Microsoft 365 and Google Workspace. Using a patent-pending integration with identity providers and IAM tools, the extension serves as a required condition. Only with the extension installed and logged into can the users access their enterprise web app accounts. Want to learn more? Visit us at perceptionpoint.io. Perception Point, AI-powered cybersecurity for the modern workspace.